Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Bishamer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Welcome to Aegis 7.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. It comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyanne responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kellyanne.
You ever hear of a full communications black? I don't know what this is.
No.
Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
Losing control.
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull. Aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the moonlight. It might slow us down.
Drop the flash shield. Better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Comptor down. We lost a port booster. We got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyanne. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me. Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Jen. You gotta see her in one piece.
Johnson might disagree, but you're off and about the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC stuff.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody. Hey, Isaac. Coming?
We didn't take out the sign.
Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Does anyone else smell that?
Smell what?
Something died in the air vents.
Can you reroute power to the elevator? Isaac.
Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet crack.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Hammond?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Kid! Move! Daniels, get the doors open!
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Oh my God, Isaac, you made it.
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system, and the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?